can be useful starting points for collecting basic information about public schools in a given area. They typically offer some free content, as well as other information and data for a fee. You can also see how a particular school and district compare with those in the rest of the nation. In addition, state departments of education often have useful, although cumbersome, TOCSIS data on public schools. Also check out www.neighborhoods.com.